Finally, in the news tonight, the music world mourns the death of folk music icon Irving Steinblum.